Monday. Welcome to the last show in Detroit. We've been playing Detroit for 39 years.
Fuck yeah!
And I gotta say, it's never been that memorable. The time we played here was at a place called Blondie's on 3 Mile Road. It cost $1 to get in. 4 people showed up. And they all left during the first song.
Piping gas, you know, with a tube. And gas out.
This is Detroit. This is fucking huffing gas
Orange
city.
Better ones in South Sacramento.
Also, I just want to say that they call this Detroit Rock City, right? Okay, well, I just rode my bike around town, and this is Detroit Smooth Jazz City. Everywhere you go.
It's a different time.
This is the smoothest jazz I ever fucking heard.
I just want to meet Smelly.
Jay.
Can I please meet Smelly?
Yeah, maybe it'll get me attention.
Mike,
where's Smelly?
Mike, you want to meet Smelly?
Where is Smelly? Please. I want Smelly. Please give me Smelly. Smelly's all I want. Please.
First time seeing
anything. He wants to meet Smelly.
I like you. You make me feel better about myself, so it's on you.
My brother brought you.
It's okay, though, because you're the best.
I'll take one of everything, please.
To be totally honest, I'm just way too hungover to even try to do this review. And the show doesn't even really need one. It was the best show I ever been to. It's really sad that you guys will never be back. So long, and thanks for all the great music and all the years of fun.